How to train your dog. Dog training fundamentals. 1. The origins of dogs. Dogs are in essence descended from modern-day wolves. While domestication has dampened or eliminated many traits, some key natural instincts still remain. Like wolves, dogs are pack animals. What does this mean? Well, there are several traits that derive from being a pack animal. The important ones. When it comes to training, a dogs are naturally sociable. They are used to routine and they are used to a social structure, i.e. the famed alpha male. As sociable animals, dogs thrive on the interaction with other dogs. A dog does not consider you as a human but rather a funny-looking dog. Therefore, dogs thrive on the interaction with you. Just like a wild wolf, rejected by the pack, if you starve a dog of this interaction, they will become unhappy and very agitated. When it comes to training, you can use this to reward or punish your dog. Interacting with your dog, e.g. patting, encouraging, excited talk, etc., can be as much of a reward as treats of food. Similarly, ignoring your dog, e.g. turning your back, stern talk, putting them in another room, etc., can be a harsh punishment for a dog. It's definitely better than smacking them. As with all animals, including humans, dogs thrive on routine. If they know what and when they are likely to be doing certain things, then they are relaxed and comfortable. They know what to expect and are not confused by ever-changing circumstances. Training should also stick to a routine. Decide when the best time of the day is best for you to train your dog and stick by that time as rigidly as possible. Your dog will soon get into a routine of expecting to be trained at say 3 p.m. every day and will be prepared for when training time comes. If your dog is ready and expecting to be trained, then it goes without saying that they will actually train better. Within a pack, there is always the alpha male. The dog that leads the pack protects the pack and ultimately ensures the pack is fed and survives. As mentioned, a dog sees you as a funny-looking dog and not a human. To be a good dog owner, you absolutely need to be the alpha male. How many nature programs have you seen where the alpha male is being challenged by one of the other would-be alpha males? Likewise, your dog will be challenging you to be the alpha male. This is a natural instinct for them. You must establish yourself as the alpha male from the beginning. Providing food, interaction, punishing bad behavior, body and vocal language all go towards asserting yourself as the alpha male. If your dog does not consider you as the alpha male, then they will not listen or act on your training instructions. Learn the second part of Secret. Watch more videos. Click here in the description below. Thank you for watching.